that side. So there's so much more to come from this game. You just get this feeling. This is a really sound base. Okay. Very few glitches. Hardly any at all. You know, this is going to be a really cool survival game. They're going to add so much more to it. More crafting aspects, no doubt. Right, so I should be able to build a totem in here now. I think it might be quite cool. No. Okay, so I do need to get some more stone in that. And the thing about this, the quite nice... Oh, sugar. The thing that I like about this particular location is, although it does stand out a bit, when you're actually in there, you can't see much what's going on at night. So people are rushing around. There's a guy over there. You see him? Fighting. Just took him down. I'll get him. Here goes. Here goes. Ah! Oh, he was good! Jesus Christ. And he had his bowler guy as well. And he just got... Did he just get bowled? That is vicious. You are dead. I'm going to come back with my teepee, man. Let's get in there. Hopefully I can still come back. Yes. Okay. This guy's around somewhere. He may have gone off further that way. I think he may have done. The daylight. There's a whole kind of thing going on here. It's not like with DayZ where when it gets dark you log off. With this one you think, right, that was a chance to survive a bit longer here. Really is vicious. Build a totem. Build that here, man. Maybe it won't let me build it quite so close. Alright. I don't want it to... Let's build it here. Won't let me do it. So it's drag... It's saying drag... You can drag it out here, bud. That's it. Get there. So maybe that guy didn't spot my teepee here. If he did, he's coming right back any moment. There's my totem. So you can't take the totems down. You cannot hack them down, but you can hack down a teepee, it would seem. Okay, now what else do I need to build? Let's have a look here. Let's have a quick check up here. We've got this nice little fern here. So my teepee's gone from over there, which is great. And have we got any guys down there? Nobody there, so it seems pretty quiet. Let's just do some more hacking. As you're hacking, you can look around as well. I should build a bow. Although I'm still figuring out how to use the bows. There's no sight or anything. I guess that's how life would be with no sight. So I'm building this, hacking this tree down. It's not doing a very good job. These are probably harder to hit. Here we go, good. Excellent. Keep going, guy. Keep going. Hacking down these trees. Might be attacked at any moment. The sound brings people on. Although I think I've chosen a fairly secluded spot, which is great. I still haven't killed any dinosaurs. I need to get meat. 10 wood. Okay, that'll do. Go and try and shoot a dinosaur, shall we? Probably made excess. I've been a bit excessive there. Let's make a bow. Yeah, there's so much more to come on this. And with the crafting menu, they can include some images, no doubt that'll come. Yeah, there's an intensity to this game. Right. Let's go and try and kill a dinosaur, shall we? Let's hunt a dinosaur! Okay, he looks mean. Oh, there's a guy coming down there. Okay. He's hiding. He can see me, bastard. I'm going inland a bit. Here he comes. He's got his bowlers. Where is he? He's there. He's coming, he's coming. Right, it's the turnaround, okay? Down you go, mother! Yeehaw! Think you can take me down? Oh, he's a Mr. Von Makoko. It's not gonna be much good, is it? One experience point. He was fishing, man. He hasn't got a base. Like me, look down there. My nice little teepee. Right, we need to get some dinosaur meat and cook it. And we can put it on the fireplace and have ourselves some nice meat, because I feel I'm probably getting a bit hungry by now. It's been a couple of days since I've eaten, so let's get some food. Right, up here. So I'm down there on the coast. I mustn't forget that. I've got that little outcrop there. That's my marker. So in we go. I could hear somebody then. Any dinosaurs? What if one bow? Right, so that is the way back there. I'm gonna lose myself here. Okay, so we're going through this ferns and this bracken. Let's just see. Come on, dinosaurs, where are you? Man, this looks pretty big. Pretty intense. And then one of the things about it, all the undergrowth is pretty big. There's quite a bit of cover. Over this way. Any dinosaurs? I just saw loads earlier on. I don't want to get too far away from my camp. Kind of, it's on my left there. I can head down to the coast and follow it along, I guess. Quite far. There's another teepee there. Is that someone else's teepee? Looks that way. It's another camp. Alright. That's probably where they're coming at. No dinosaurs. Come on! So where are these dinosaurs hiding, I wonder? Come on, dinosaurs. I'm hungry. I need some food, man. I need some food. Right, where's my guy? This is my place down here? No, I don't think so. Ooh. You can actually slip down these areas here. Where's my guy? Is that my spot here? This is pretty dangerous stuff. Can't really zoom in. Whoa! There he goes. I think that's where my location is, down here. Yeah, that's it, that's mine there. So that was mine I was looking at. That's a real giveaway when you're at night. You'll spot your skid marks. Not in your pants, on the floor. Okay, there's no dinosaurs. Right, okay, nothing for it other than to actually make a spear and do some fishing. Let's do that. You know, I can hear something going on. Let's make a spear and do some fishing, because you can swim into the sea and then you can spear fish, apparently. There's a guy over there. setting up over there. Bastard. If I come down on him, he's gonna fill his pants. I think this is the premise you have to go with this game. People are just gonna kill you, okay? Until they get like a speaking option, until you actually team up with other players. Here we go. This guy, maybe he's just building some bowlers just to come and try and take me out. I can keep an eye on him from here. This guy knows what he's doing. I can build some arrows. I think I'm gonna have some more arrows actually. Just because I'm gonna go and take this guy out over there. I'm gonna go around. Hopefully he won't see me. I just think he's too close for me to then go and do some fishing. So I'm gonna run up here. Hopefully he won't see me. Run around a bit. Here he comes. Here he comes. He spotted me. Alright, dude. Oh, nice, man. He's got a shield. Here he comes. He's good, this guy. I like him. Oh, you bastard. He is good. Ah. Oh. And there's a guy behind. They're fighting. They're fighting. He's going down. Oh, the hatchet wins again. I've got TP recovery. Got to get away though. This guy spots me. Then he was good. He was equipping himself with bowlers, with shields, with the whole lot. Can you see me? I think you can. Wow. He's now equipping himself. Let's get him. I'm going behind him. He's not going to hear me. I think I've been long enough. Here he goes. Yes.